favor, would everyone say the word tempo? Everyone say the word tempo. That's what tonight's about. That's what this conference is about, is setting the tempo for the future leaders of America. I know we're talking about future business leaders, and I just made the comment that we live in a time where we need serious leaders who are willing to step up for serious business. Dare to dream courageously. Everyone say that word, dream. Can you give that to me? Dream. Dare to dream courageously. Stick that in your mind right now for one moment. Tonight, I'm going to encourage you to once again dare to dream courageously. Find something you love to do. You've heard it 100 times, but it's so true. We're setting the tempo not only for this conference, but literally for each and every day from this point forward. Find something that makes you happy. Find something that you're passionate about. If you can do that, you will be successful. Now, with that comes responsibility. I've always said this, develop plans A, B, and C. As those who are future business leaders of America, you've got to have more plans in that back pocket than just one. And be resilient like none other. If I can give you any lessons this evening, I'll give you this. We get beat down at times, don't we? I mean, sit back for a minute and do me a favor. Think about you for a minute. You know, we're part of an organization and we're part of a lifetime that always encourages us to think about others. I'm all for that. But think about yourself for a minute. You got a lot going on, don't you? You got a lot on your plate. You've got a lot of people telling you how to do it, when to do it. You've got a lot right between the ears. This is what life's about when we talk about being resilient. There are times that people will say, you're not good enough. You're not smart enough. You're not good looking enough. We are good enough. We are smart enough, I can guarantee you. And when the last time I checked, we all look really good tonight, huh? That's not about being arrogant, that's about being confident. And being resilient, let me tell you, in this day and age, I think that is a game changer and it's a point of difference. So, as you continue down your path as young leaders, I would encourage you to think about this evening. You're in a position right now to make your life what you choose to make it. You've heard it 100 times. Let me say it 101 times. You control that. Who you surround yourself with, it does matter. What you post online today, I will tell you, it matters. Every NFL team I've had the privilege to work alongside, we've talked about the performance of players on the field, but we've also talked about the reputation of these players off the field. And I'm going to say this right now. You can be the best choir member. You can be the best musician. You can be the best athlete. You can be the best scholar. But if you go out there and you post something that you can't get back, first impressions matter. Tonight, this is what you want to make it. Tomorrow, it will be the same thing. It's what you want to make it. See, we all got up this morning for whatever reason, and we all have the chance to walk through this life with a little humility.